FM. Today is Wednesday, December 11th, an odd day. I'm Issa.
And I'm Nora. And in today's announcements, Science Honor Society will be meeting in the auditorium after school. They have plenty of reminders for members and will go over service credit opportunities. If you can't attend, make sure to contact Ms. Reichel or Mr. Ganachik by 8th period. Would you like to learn how to play chess? Come down to Mr. McGuigan's room today, 1112, to play chess and learn some new strategies. New members are welcome. Don't forget that there will be an informational meeting for any girls interested in playing varsity girls flag football team this spring. The meeting is today from 2:15 to 3 p.m. in the LGI 1209. Come learn about the upcoming season, team expectations, and how to get involved. Investment Club will be having their first meeting of the year tomorrow, Mr. Glangoff's room, 1118. Come learn more about the business world and how you can make your money work for you. Chem Club will also be meeting tomorrow. They'll be in Mrs. Hans's room, 2215. Members will dive into the chemistry of art, including lava lamps. Come join and have some fun. Make sure to sign up for the holiday handball tournament, which is this Saturday from 12 to 2 p.m. to benefit the senior class. Look for flyers in the hallway and scan the QR code. Sign up by tomorrow at 3 p.m. And now over to Issa.
Thanks, Nora. It's time to get your Pidal acts together for Pi Day. If you're interested, sign up with Mr. DeLand in room 2125. Auditions will be held after break on January 16th. So start getting your act ready and be part of the long tradition of the outstanding Pi Day musical acts. German Club is meeting Monday after school in room 2204. We will be sampling Glühwein and watching holiday films in German. Our lip dub song will be determined as well, so be there if you want to have a say. Spanish Club Holiday Wrapping Party will be held on Tuesday, December 17th during 9th period in room 2214. All are welcome for gift wrapping, music, food, and drinks. Help make the holidays bright. Want to spend some holiday cheer for your buddies? The class of 2027 will be selling candy canes next week in the foyer after school. Candy canes are $1 each. Girl Up is having a bracelet sale on Monday and Tuesday next week. Not only just bracelets, but there are keychains and earrings as well. Items are $2 to $3 each. Today in sports, girls wrestling has a match at Hall and Patton at 4:30 today. Meanwhile, the boys wrestling team hosts Syracuse at 7 in the House 2 gym. Go Hornets. Well, that's all we have for today. I'm Issa.
And I'm Nora.
Have a great day, FM.